Right, I have now played D&D 5th edition, and I'm not going to go into a detailed review of it. I'll just say pretty quickly that it seems to be better than 4th, but that's really not saying much because 4th was rubbish, and I'm still not a fan of the D&D system. This video is about the initiative system used in D&D, and it is one that is used, or at least something very similar to it, in quite a few other roleplay gaming systems, and it really annoys me. What happens in D&D, and has happened since in the last few editions of it, is everyone rolls an initiative score, and this initiative is usually based on dexterity. And I'm sorry, but that's straight away you've lost me. How dexterous you are has got really very little bearing on how much initiative you've got. Initiative is based on experience and like a person. Some people have got initiative. Some people have got a sort of a wisdom, an awareness about them that often comes through experience, knowing what to do and just getting on with it. As you go up levels in D&D, your initiative should improve markedly. Your dexterity, what's that going to do with it? Hey, I can move my hands really fast. Yeah, but when the calamitous thing happens, you just freeze, whilst the people with high initiative, they don't freeze and they get on with stuff. Right, but that's not the main thing. The main thing is everyone rolls initiative and then they all just sort of wait around for their turn in a completely unrealistic way. I'll tell you what happened in a game that I played a couple of weeks ago. 4 hoodlums accosted the party, and my character had a spell which threw people back 15 feet from where he was. I think it was called Thunder Wave or something. Anyway, he ran up to them and cast his spell and flung them away. Yes, it's an irregular verb. And flung them away. He didn't fling. Flinged? No, that's not it. Flung, okay? People I know tune in from around the world to watch these videos in order to improve their English. It's flung. Anyway, so these guys are flung away from him, and 3 of them crash into a wall and take some damage. And that was his go, if you like. His initiative was to do that. His initiative was faster than their initiative, which meant that he got to do that. He got to run forward and fling them away from himself first. So you think, well, that's good, right? Not really, because then they took their initiative and they all staggered to their feet and charged him. And I said to the referee, well, I'm not going to just stand there and watch them all stagger to their feet again and charge me. I'm off. I'm scarpering. And he said, well, no, it's not your initiative. It's not your go. Well, I'm not just going to just stand there, but you're busy. Busy doing what? I've just flung them away from me and then watched them all stand to their feet and then charge me. And I have to stand there. What am I busy doing? I'm busy waiting for my turn. I'm busy doing something that no one in reality ever does. So that's one reason that I really don't like the initiative system. It doesn't make any sense. It doesn't reflect reality. People see a thing and react to it, and they don't go in turns like that. Another thing is it just slows everything down. Everyone has to roll for initiative, and then the referee has to check whose go is it next, and then they all get to take a turn. And when it's not your turn, you may as well just start reading a book or something. You're not playing the game. I want it to be completely freeform. I'm going to use the example of RuneQuest again, but certainly in the RuneQuest that I played in the old days, everyone just said what they were going to do, and the referee just said, okay, now this happens, and I'm going to go to you. And if someone charges at you, you just retreat from them because, well, you would, wouldn't you? There is no moment of your turn starts now. I might, in a particular combat round, go to this player, okay, what are you going to do next? And he might say, I might deal with that player. And sometimes, in isolation, that'll work absolutely fine. But in situations where I've just thrown a load of people onto their backs and then they all just stand up again and charge me, well, what am I going to do? The next thing that happens is I run away. And then it all is so much more exciting, so much more free-flowing, and so much more participatory, and just generally better.
Lindybeige!